Make way. The new music food truck is backing in. Powered by Ion Indie Magazine.
Welcome to the big new beat in popular music.
It's the new music food truck with Stace Edwards.
Hey, welcome in. It's Stace Edwards. Man, do we have a show lined up for you today. The next hour chocked full of some great stuff. A lot of these bands unsigned. They sent us their stuff, and it's good. Plus, we have some familiar names in there as well. We'll feature some brand new stuff from Collective Soul, Sublime with Rome, Atlas Genius. Keep up with the menu online, newmusicfoodtruck.com, or hit us on our socials. Give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. My brother Jim's in the back taking care of business, and I'm up front slinging some new music. Let's get it started. JP Jonas. He's from Gasport, England, but he's relocated to Benidorm, Spain as a full-time singer, and he works with a producer named Sean Ginks. Check him out. Tune's called Jealousy. Careful, this one will stay in your head all day long. Hey, order up. This is the new music food truck.
It ain't easy being one of us in this big old town. Try to do your best. Some will always bring you down. They can never help, and share is that so hard to do. Show your strength and carry on. Just keep on being true. It's the little things that can't be seen. Small gestures go a long way. And the bitter ones who turn their backs with nothing good to say. Hold your head up high. Don't let anything drag you down. Try to do your best and figure out a way somehow.
Yeah. Hi, we're the Mowglis.
And you are listening to the New Music Food Truck.
Well, this is new and I'm just trying to wrap my head around it. I didn't know what I was missing, but I guess I found it. And now I'm feeling this is real, I gotta deal with it. Don't always know just what to say, but we should talk about it. Here we are, we found ourselves in quite a situation. I never thought I'd be having this kind of conversation. I gotta deal with these feelings, this is real. But I should find the words to say, we need to talk about it.
It's a second helping of the Mowglis with Talk About It. We talked to the Mowglis on last week's show. You can get a replay at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Let's see who's out on the road.
The New Music Food Truck Concert Showcase.
I got into the band Teenage Wrist last year with their song Stoned Alone. It just dropped a new EP called Counting Flies. Three solid tracks. We'll feature one here called Mary. Make sure to catch their set if you're going to be in Columbus, Ohio for Sonic Temple Festival on Sunday, May 19th. And the Lodge Room, Highland Park, Sound and Fury official after show party, Saturday, July 13th out in LA. Teenage Wrist, this is the New Music Food Truck.
Maybe it was feeling, but no one to
Music Food Trucks, Ion Indie Music, Takeout.
Midnight Transit Company is an original band from Tucson, Arizona. Influenced by the greatest rock bands of the 60s and 70s, they make music that combines British and American artist influences with a taste of classic rock and a touch of the blues. Photojournalist Marty Havoc caught them in concert at Tool 191 back in February, and you can see and read all about Midnight Transit Company in Ion Indie Magazine this month, along with over 100 pages of the best in indie music, absolutely free online at Ion Indie Magazine. That's I-O-N Indie, Indie with an I-E Magazine, IonIndieMagazine.com.
The new music food trucks, Ion Indie Music Takeout.
Out of San Jose, California. They're called Kitty Cat Fan Club. They've got their full-length debut coming out called Dreamy Little You on May 31st. That's the title track. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the new music food truck powered by Ion Indie Magazine and found online at IonIndieMagazine.com. Go check out the latest edition. You'll find Gemini's mug in there. You can find a link to the article on our site at NewMusicFoodTruck.com.
It's the new music food truck.
Some freshly ground pepperman.
Weekly special.
Italian band Jester Society. They submitted their music through our website, and as we tend to do, we listened to it. And we liked it. Think you might like it too. Check it out. It's called Para Never Dice. It's our weekly special, Jester Society on the food truck.
A bill of lies and a ticket to pay. I never wake up feeling the same. I paralyze in fear of loops. This kind of oven kicks me in half for you. Car, is it a chase? A shot of dust to keep up the faith. I dream a crown over the moon. Come and get it, make it last for you. We'll be right back.
Stace and Jim Edwards. Two crazy brothers only a mother could love.
Such good boys. You show your face.
Rolling out the freshest new music from their food truck just for you. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Text and work. Text and pretend to work. Text and act surprised when someone calls you out for not working.
Who, me?
Text and whatever, just don't text and drive. Visit stoptextsstoprex.org. A message from NHTSA and the Ad Council.
It's important to buckle up your kids.
I know.
Sometimes car seats can be complicated.
I know.
And if your child's in the wrong seat and you get into a crash.
I know.
It could lead to a serious injury.
I know.
So you're 100% sure you have the right car seat for your child's age and size?
I don't know.
Don't think you know. Know you know. Car crashes are a leading killer of children 1 to 13. Make sure you have the right car seat. Visit safercar.gov/the right seat. A message from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
You're not wired to have a response to this sound. You're neutral to it. You hear it every time you finish a meal and never feel anything. But if we were able to associate this sound with a new stimulus, save the food, we've achieved pulling a natural response from you. Save the food. Why are we doing this, you may ask? Save the food. Because this ad is trying to change your after-meal behavior through brainwashing. Because food waste costs the average family $1,500 a year. Save the food. Cha-ching. And $1,500 extra is like getting a pay raise. Save the food. Cha-ching.
You're promoted.
Which could pay for your child's braces. Save the food.
Cha-ching. You're promoted.
Check out my braces.
So when you hear this sound, rethink your behavior. Cook it, store it, share it. Just don't waste it. For tips and recipes, visit savethefood.com. Brought to you by NRDC and the Ad Council.
When I grow up, I want to be a new pair of blue jeans.
When I grow up, I want to be a kid's first computer.
When I grow up, I want to be a glass countertop in a new home.
When I grow up, I want to be a kid's best birthday present.
When I grow up, I want to be a football stadium.
When I grow up, I want to be a warm fleece on a cold day.
When I grow up, I want to be a fancy backsplash.
I want to be a bike that races around the country.
When I grow up, I want to be a bench on a forest
trail. When I grow up, I want to be a rocking chair on a sunny porch.
I want to be a skyscraper.
I want to be a...
I want to be a...
I want to be a...
I want to be
a... I want to be
a...
I want to be a...
When I grow up, I don't want to be a piece of garbage. And if you recycle me, I won't be.
Give your garbage another life. Recycle. Learn how at iwanttoberecycled.org. A public service advertisement brought to you by Keep America Beautiful and the Ad Council.
Hi, I'm Rick Springfield, and you're listening to the New Music Food Truck.
the new music food truck, powered by Ion Indie Magazine.
Jamie Lynn Vessels, New Orleans' loudest singer-songwriter. We saw her at Texas Indie Fest, and yep, she's got the goods. We'll get a chance to catch up with Jamie Lynn Vessels on next week's show. I'm Stace Edwards. Let's meet the band.
Would you like to know more?
Meet the band on the new music food truck.
The Complaints, they've been doing it for a while up in the New England area. Got a chance to catch up with Dean Petrella from The Complaints. Appreciate you being here, man.
Hey, man. Thanks for having me.
What are two things we need to know about The Complaints?
We are an independent band in the truest sense of the word, and we're trying to keep rock and roll alive, which is not an easy thing to do nowadays.
So your music's been described as audio comfort food. Kind of nails it. How would you guys describe your sound?
I think we're somewhat unique because we cover such a vast kind of amount of music, from straight up acoustic singer-songwriter type stuff to kind of more hard rock on some of the earlier albums. But I think, you know, recently in a lot of interviews and write-ups, we get compared to kind of Tom Petty, which I really like that comparison, because even though he was a diverse songwriter and acoustic artist, you know, it always had a great band sound to it, but it was always built around the song.
So The Complaints have been together since 97, but you guys have stuck it out for 20-something years here. That's pretty impressive.
We have been together for a very long time, and I guess if I had to go back, you know, 20 years, maybe I would think by now we would have had riches and fame and MTV success. But as you know, and everyone knows, that the music business changed drastically through the years. So, you know, I'm happy to report that we're independent, making our own albums. We built our own recording studio. We've had a chance, you know, to tour most parts of the United States, and we're trying to get to Europe and other areas. So I would say, if I had to be honest, where I thought I would be, it's not quite where we are. But I'm also happy to report, you know, 20 years later, we're still doing what we love to do. And I think we're making the best records we've ever made to date.
Let's talk about the latest record. It's called Talk to Me, your fourth album. Is there a particular theme or an inspiration for the title of the album?
So the song Talk to Me is about substance abuse, and this, you know, probably more particularly about alcoholism if you really listen to particularly the second verse. But it seemed like a good unifying theme to use for the title of the album. And I think, you know, as far as if you listen to the opening lines of the second verse, I say, I'm haunted by the words I never said. And I think anyone that's watched anyone go through alcohol abuse or any kind of substance abuse, it's just brutal to watch someone, and you try to help them, but you don't know what to say, and you wonder if you should have said something else. So that's kind of the sentiment of the song, and kind of the unifying title that brought the album together.
You know, I think being located up in the New England area gives you a pretty wide base of people to go play for in some bigger cities, right? Boston and New York, Philadelphia, I'm sure. Do you have a favorite when it comes to that area up there?
So we play a lot in New York City. We still do. But whether we have a gig there or not, I'd say New York City is kind of a must for us to stop on tour. Probably because we can eat and drink pretty much 24/7, which is pretty high on our list of priorities.
Well, there's nothing like home cooking, right? Do you have a favorite place to eat when you get back to Rhode Island?
I'd say for a must-stop eating establishment in Rhode Island where we live, there's a restaurant called Al Forno. It's been there for many, many years. It's actually kind of an upscale modern Italian restaurant. But it's a little unique because it's upscale, but it's also casual, and there's an outside bar, and you can just go in and have, you know, pizza and wine. They make grilled pizzas and outstanding food, and I have to say, you know, we travel all over the states and been to a few places around the world, and I would say pound for pound, it's probably the best restaurant I've ever been to. So sending out my props to Kyle and the whole crew at Al Forno Restaurant in Providence. But if you're ever around, make sure you stop in. It's outstanding.
Audio comfort food. Let's go back to that for a second. One of our favorite questions is to ask what food and drink pair best with a night of complaints music. What would you say?
You know, as I said earlier, the band is pretty diverse. You know, as an example, some gigs coming up in the next week or so, we're doing an acoustic night in Boston where we're pretty much unplugged. And it's real casual, you know, so what's the food and drink that goes along with that, you know, might be just, you know, burgers and beer. I think it's well suited. So I'd say, you know, casual comfort food goes along well with complaints music, although I'd say some of the darker, deeper songs, you know, might require a nice bottle of red wine.
So what's next for the complaints? You have some plans coming up, or?
The good thing about us is we never stop, so we're usually performing live at least 3 nights a week. Whenever we're in town, we're in our studio writing and recording, so we've working on a lot of new music, and we're working on some different soundtracks with different folks that we know, so always writing, always recording, hoping to release a couple of singles later this year, a lot of touring in the Northeast, and the latest album's getting starting to get a lot of airplay in Europe, so I'm really trying to put something together for some kind of European tour, if not later this year, maybe early in 2020.
And set us up for the song. We'll play Talk to Me.
Like I mentioned earlier, it's kind of inspired by substance abuse and feeling helpless watching people do that. This is definitely my favorite song on the album. Love the mood, love the atmosphere. So sit back and check it out, and let us know what you think.
Dean Petrella from The Complaints, appreciate it, man. Let's get into the single. It's Talk to Me. This is the New Music Food Truck.
She knows something that she won't tell me. I know things I can't believe. Like a dream, struggling just to breathe.
this part of the show? Want to find out more about a song you just heard? You can get song and artist info, links to the song and video, even a replay of the whole show on our website at newmusicfoodtruck.com.
Guitar player from the band Blue October is out on his own. His name is Matthew Ostrander. Calls himself Miss Hollywood these days. Got a brand new single there called Hey LA. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the New Music Food Truck. Hot off the grill. Collective Soul celebrating their 25th anniversary. They've got a new record coming out called Blood. And a full itinerary that'll keep them busy throughout the summer as well. First single from the album Blood is called Right as Rain. It's Collective Soul, hot off the grill. This is the New Music Food Truck.
Got a cross, I do bear. It's a Jesus piece I wear. But I don't know, I don't know if it makes me whole. Got success in my veins. And a lover knows my name. But I don't know, I don't know if it makes me whole. No, I don't. No, I don't know if it makes me whole. We'll be right back.
To perfection. It's the new music food truck.
I'm always in a race like I'm running out of space. I'm just trying to do it great, mama. It wouldn't hurt to call you, say I'm coming home soon, but we know it ain't true now. Never see my friends, man, I can't even pretend like I even know the kids now. I miss some graduations, never took vacations, living on the road these days.
Some people say true love was the one with miles away. 4 in the morning, I'm lying awake, thinking about how it used to be. I'm surrounded by my fate, mama. These people really know me. Maybe not the old me. Who's really your homie now? It started as a seed, can so quickly turn to greed. I'm just dying to be me, mama. This one that gone do what they said I can't do. It's funny how my life turned out.
Some people say true love was deep but with miles away. 4 in the morning, I'm lying awake, thinking about how it used to be.
Sublime's new album is called Blessings. It'll be out May 31st. It features that one there called Light On. Band is out on the road this summer. You can get the band's itinerary at newmusicfoodtruck.com.
The new music food truck.
Thanks for the grub.
Chef's Choice.
Chef's Choice from the band Atlas Genius. Seems like just yesterday we were rocking out to Trojans, right, Jim? That one came out back in 2011. They've got a brand new single out. It's called Can't Be Alone Tonight. It's Atlas Genius, our Chef's Choice, the new music food truck.
We were meant to die. We were suicide, you and I. This bitter in your sweet ass, dirty white. Little lies. Oh. We give, we take, we all imitate. We come, we fake, we love till we hate. We give, we take.
take, we all imitate. We come, we fake, we break.
Coming out of that truck. Stick around to find out if we need 911 or it's another helping of fresh new music getting cooked up. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Adopt US Kids presents Multiple Choice Parenting.
You've accidentally cut your daughter's bangs unevenly. Do you A, line things up a centimeter from her hairline?
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man.
No, 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 no. Sweatbands are so hot right now. Everyone's wearing them. Like that basketball player and that other basketball player.
B, get spiritual.
Mom, where did all the mirrors go?
A reflection could never capture our true selves.
Huh?
Beauty is within.
C, look on the bright side.
Less time blow drying, more time texting.
Or D, show empathy.
Mom, you really don't have
Ta-da!
To...
Twinsies!
I kinda love it. As a parent, there are no perfect answers. But you don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will love you just the same.
For more information, contact You Gotta Believe at YouGottaBelieve.org. A public service announcement from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Adopt U.S. Kids, and the Ad Council.
Woo! Let's get crazy!
In movies, when someone at a party jumps into a pool fully dressed, everyone cheers them on and jumps in too. Just so you know, in real life parties, nobody jumps in after you. You just look stupid.
Come on, jump in! Come on!
Most party fouls are pretty dumb, but if you decide to drink and drive underage, you could lose your license and your freedom. Learn more at ultimatepartyfoul.org. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Hamilton was adopted from a rescue in 2008. He really likes to be around people. I get out my mat and I'm doing a downward dog and he's underneath. He's quite the pug about town. He gets invited to a lot of parties. He knows he's a pretty big deal. Look at this little face. How could you not love him?
Hamilton the Pug, Instagram star and shelter pet. Amazing adoption stories start in shelters. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Hey, hon, what you doing with your phone? Taking pictures?
No, I'm asking it questions.
Like what?
Hey, Bobo, do flowers have best friends?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't know that.
Hey, follow me. I want to show you something. Flowers do have best friends.
Whoa.
Some answers can only be found in nature. Discover the unsearchable. Visit discovertheforest.org to find a trail near you. Brought to you by the United States Forest Service and the Ad Council.
This is a public service announcement test from TakeMeFishing.org to determine if you need a fishing license and boat registration before heading out on the water. Let us begin. Are you a bear? Do you have a beak? Do you have plumage? Please tell me you answered no, which means you need to get a fishing license and have your boat registered, because it helps local conservation efforts protect the very natural resources you enjoy boating and fishing in for generations to come. Do your part at TakeMeFishing.org.
And now a shocking announcement.
That was tasty.
It's the After Dinner Mint on the New Music Food Truck.
Our After Dinner Mint. Sam Wickens. His debut album will be out June 13th, and this would be the second single he's released from that effort. It's called Ravens and Crows, our After Dinner Mint with Sam Wickens. This is the New Music Food Truck. Sam Sam Wickens. It's our After Dinner Mint, the new music food truck. I'm Stace Edwards. Thanks for listening this week. We've got some fresh deliveries coming in this week. We'll start from scratch on next week's show. If you missed any part of this week's show and you want to catch a replay, and if you're in a band or an artist you want to get your music heard, just like Sam Wickens did, send us your stuff. You like playlist? We got playlist. All the info at newmusicfoodtruck.com. I'm Stace Edwards. The new music food truck is produced by Jim Edwards, who, by the way, owes me a pint. Hey, bottoms up, Jim. I'll see you at the pub. Make sure to hit the heat lamps on the way out, will you?
Hey, get that thing out of here!
It's the new music food truck, powered by Ion Indie Magazine.